Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Chris from Gaming, and today this is episode 3 of World of Tanks. And yeah. Let's just see how this goes. I woke up not too long ago, been watching some Naruto. It feels like I love my life right now. Hopefully that's below just the red tree, so I'm gonna experience the medium tank. Who else has my tank? There are two other people who have the same tank as me. Alright. But they're on the other team. Well, hopefully I'll be able to take them out, you see. I'm not moving. You can move up ahead or not.
Wait, turn them! Another one like that should finish them! We've hit them hard!
Shit.
We're done for! Get out!
Well, that was stupid. What kind of tank is he using? I wish there was a way I could just exit out of this. Oh, is that all you're doing? You got like some tanks over there. Let's go where the action is. The other tank I was using the first time, that tank seems to be much better than this. He might kill me. He does. Come on. You got this? Bro! How did you miss that? Come on. I still get money, so I'm not too bad. Okay, cool. Can I upgrade this tank? Well, let's go to battle. Actually, let's try out this tank. I just bought this. Hopefully it's a good tank. I have no idea, to be honest. If this will load, that'd be magical. But yeah, as I was talking about, I was thinking about doing a Pokemon Go series. I mean, would you guys be interested in that? Would that be a good series, or would that be stupid to make? I don't know. I need you guys to comment and tell me what you guys think of that. And if it's a good idea, then sure, I don't see why not. Okay, how are there 48 players in queue, and yet I'm still not in a battle yet? What the fuck?
That's pretty fucking stupid if you ask me, but
I mean, it seems like split team right now. I don't know. Random battle. Let's go. Come on. I want to fight. Get that cash money. I was playing this like a month or so ago at my friend Vincent's house.
On his PS4. That was fun.
So that's one of the main reasons why I downloaded it from my computer. Because I can play it, because the PS4 version I thought was a blast, and this is pretty fun too. Not very much lag at all. It's little to none, which is, I think, is great. But that might be because there's good Wi-Fi here. That probably plays a part too. And would you start? Thank you. Oh, I just went to the game. I'm gonna end the video here. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.